preaching ghettos of a darkly dreaming city, like a man who had no need for any soul. And so he took a horse and carriage to the outskirts of the city, down the hill to see the gypsy live below. And when he stood upon her doorstep, his heart it did pump beat. And he saw by the red star in the sky. And when she took him inside, he drank blood from a goblet, and his soul's lost within her gypsy eyes. Money but plenty of love to spare. And when every held them tight, his worries them really point, knew in his heart that they'd always be there. And then one day, returning from the place he made his earning, he saw his home was not the same it'd been before. The windows were all boarded, the landlord said he can't afford it, and he collapsed in desperation on the floor. Children would be needing a man who was stable and was able to provide. And he was forced to wonder what had brought him to this blunder, and he had soon lost his will to be alive. And when he prayed to his God and didn't get an answer, he thought about that gypsy woman lived nearby. He would gladly trade his soul to make his family whole. He had no tears left to cry. Just to fill the void that by his heart, and he neglects to find his family and forgets his former life, the simple things he really needed from the start. Oh, the respect he had gained could never compensate his pain, so he does opium and women of the night. And all the dope he shot that night could not bring him to paradise. There was no one there to see that he died. Thank you.
for the phones. Bury me in a nameless grave. I came from God, the world to save. I brought them wisdom from above. Worship and liberty and love. They slew me, for I did disparage their fall, religion, law, and marriage. So be my grave without a name, that earth may swallow up.